This is the test for winging scapula. So you're going to have your patient go up against a wall, and you're going to watch their scapulas as they do a wall push-up. If there's any abnormalities in their scapulas, if they do not lie flat, then that is a positive sign for winged scapula due to a weak serratus anterior.